mademoiselles, et elles sont là.
The handmaiden and the two young ladies from the film are here with the South Korean Park Chan-wook. Thank you, all three of you, for coming along. Hello, Park Chan-wook. Thank you with your two wonderful actresses, Min Hee Kim
and
Tae-ri Kim. Thank you very much, all three of you, for coming along.
In 2009,
you had an adaptation of Thérèse Raquin, again a book being adapted, and this is again an adaptation of a book by Sarah Waters.
제가 그 소설을 원작 소설을 읽었는데 정말 제가 좋아하는 요소들을 다 갖고 있더라고요.
I read the original book and it had everything that I liked in there.
아주 생생한 게 살아 움직이는 캐릭터들.
Les personnages étaient très vivants.
The characters were very lively.
충격적인 반전.
Il y avait des revirements très étonnants.
There were lots of twists and turns.
아주 독특한 사랑 이야기 이런
것들이
and a very particular love story.
그런 소재였습니다.
So that was really the subject I was looking for. It's this love story, this special, particular love story, this fascination between these two young women, the two heroines that you're interested in.
사랑 얘기가 특히 이제 마음에 드셨던 건가요?
예, 그렇죠. 여기 보시는 아름다운 미니 김, 타리 김의 사랑 얘기입니다.
Yes, it's a love story between these two characters that you can see here, Tae-ri Kim and Min Hee Kim. Why did you put it in 1930s Korea under Japanese control?
원작 소설을 보시면 알 텐데 그 하녀와 귀족 그런 신분 제도가 아직 남아 있는 시대이면서. 동시에 정신병원이라는 그런 근대적인 기관이 동시에 있는 그런 시대가 한국에서는 딱 그때입니다.
Il fallait en fait une période historique, en fait,
to have a historic period where there was still the servant system, but something quite modern as well. And so this corresponded very well.
On voit cette maison
you see this incredible house, which is sort of a bit English, a bit Korean, a bit Japanese, lots of influence. You like these enclosed areas, and you know, like a psychiatric hospital.
Yeah, 이것은 감금과 거기서의 탈출을 다룬 영화라고도 볼 수 있으니까요.
Yes, you can consider this film, you know, which looks at enclosure and escape.
그 당시 한국은 시민집의 시절이었고, 그 일본의 집에, 그리고 또 일본을 통해서 유입된 서양, 유럽의 문명 이런 것들이 막 혼재되어 있던 시대였거든요. 그래서 영국적이고 일본적이고 또 한국적인 것들이 다 함께 있는 거죠.
So it's a period of Japanese colonization.
The
Korea was enclosed and Western culture came through Japan. So it's different levels of enclosure and being closed in. So Min Hee Kim, you knew his cinema. What was it like acting in a film directed by him?
박찬욱 감독 영화를 좋아했었고 같이 꼭 작업해 보고 싶었고요. 특히 올드보이나 박쥐 같은 작품은 굉장히 인상 깊게 봤었고 이번에 작품 같이 하게 돼서 너무 좋았고 예, 좋은 경험이었다고 생각해요.
Oui, oui, j'ai beaucoup apprécié. Oui, j'aime beaucoup.
I like his films a lot. Particularly like Old Boy and Thirst, for instance. And so I was thrilled to work with him. In your opinion, is he somebody who knows how to film his actresses, magnify them in a way? He likes female, strong female characters.
Ah, 여배우들을 아름답게 촬영하는 감독님이라고 생각하세요?
네, 그렇게 생각해요. 예, 다른 전작들 봤었을 때 항상 그 감독님 영화 속에 나온 여배우들이 굉장히 매혹적이고 아름답다고 생각했었어요.
Oui, je le pense vraiment parce que
yes, I think so because when you look at his previous films, I thought the women were sublimated almost and filmed in a very particular way. So, Terry Kim, it's the first time you've been in the cinema. You only made a short film.
Que vous a dit Park Chan-wook pour préparer votre personnage de servante?
Say to prepare yourself as this handmaiden.
그 전에 이제 감독님께서 이 배우 역할에 대해서 어떻게 말씀을 하셨었는지요? 어떤 말씀을 하셨었는지요?
제가 처음 참여했을 때는 감독님도 원작을 가지고 이제 각색을 하고 계시던 중이었어서요.
En fait, déjà, en fait, quand j'ai rencontré Park Chan-wook, il
était en train de travailler sur le script.
캐릭터에 대해서 함께 같이 얘기 많이 하고, 네,
on a beaucoup discuté en fait sur le personnage.
We talked about the character a lot together.
Qu'est-ce qui vous plaisait, vous,
what did you like about this young actress that wasn't an actress at the time? She was a journalism student. Why did you choose her?
오디션을 했는데 거기에 온 많은 사람들이 예, 대개 비슷한 연기들을 보여줬어요. 그런데
on a fait une audition, on a fait beaucoup de
we did an audition. There were lots of
Teddy Kim, my
people came along who acted in the same way.
연기 자기 나름의 예, 나름의 연기를 보여줬어요. 그리고 카메라 앞에서 긴장하지 않았어. 내 앞에서.
Teddy Kim était vraiment la
Teddy Kim was the only person who was playing their own role, if you like. I mean, she wasn't impressed by me in any way. There is something extremely natural and lively. She's got a very particular type of beauty in Minhee as well. Did this fascinate you too, as to get to film Minhee Kim?
외모적으로도 독특한 아름다움을 가지고 계신 것 같은데 그 점이 또 마음에 드셨었는지요, 김태리 씨?
예. 예, 그 뭔가 전혀 처음 보는 종류의 어디서 많이 본 것 같은 얼굴이 아니라 처음 보는 독특한 아름다움이 있었어요. 제가 원하던 건 그런 거죠.
Elle n'a pas un visage, un physique très commun. Donc
she hasn't got a very run-of-the-mill, ordinary physique and face. That's what attracted me.
Pas de beauté, pas de question pour Minhee Kim.
Pardon? Oui, oui. Non, je voulais en venir au mouvement de caméra et à votre mise en scène par
The camera movements. You use an anamorphic lens. Why did you use that lens?
Avec une caméra numérique en plus.
With a digital camera as well.
Pourquoi ce choix-là?
Why did you make that choice?
Yeah. 디지털로 촬영을 해야 되는 시대가 되어버렸어요. 한국에서는 더 이상 필름 현상 디벨롭먼트를 안 해요. 그래서
en Corée, en fait, voilà, on est arrivé à
un Korea,
on doit tourner avec l'appareil numérique.
We have to film digitally.
좋아하니까.
Mais j'aime en fait le rendu.
But I like the rendering that you get.
과거니까.
En plus, comme ça se passe en fait dans une époque antérieure,
it takes place in a previous period, if you like,
another time.
Rendu, en fait, qui se rapproche au plus.
I wanted to get something that was as close as possible to the old way of filming, so that's why I made this choice.
디지털 카메라로 찍었지만 필름으로 찍은 어떤 영화보다도 더 필름스러운 화면을 만들었다고 생각합니다. 자부합니다.
So I shot with a digital camera, but I'm very very happy with the final result, and it's like it was like filming on film. Minhee Kim, it must be very complicated to work with him because the image is worked on a lot. The camera is very particularly placed. How do you find freedom as an actress in this sort of atmosphere?
게다가 카메라가 되게 근접해 있을 것 같고 그러는데 그런 상황에서 이제 여배우가 가져올 수 있는 여배우 자유랄까 연기하는 데 있어서 그런 자유로운 점 얼마 정도 될까요? 예, 여배우가 가지고 올 수 있는 뭐라 자기만의
아, 제가 생각하기에는 감독님께서 그러니까 어떤 배우의 스타일을 보시고 그 배우한테 맞춰서 그 상황을 연출하시는 것 같아요.
À mon avis, en fait, I think adapte un peu sa direction en fonction des acteurs.
That he does everything in relation to the actors.
저 같은 경우는 감독님께서 좀 시나리오 과정에서부터 좀 열고 가자고 말씀하셨고 현장에서도 그때 감정에 따라서 좀 자유자재로 감정 변주해서 그렇게 좀 열어놓고 가셨고요.
We talked a lot. He tried to give me a certain amount of freedom, and during the shoot as well, he gave me a lot of freedom to adapt to me. So you're interested in the actors above and beyond anything else, more than the technical side.
예, 그거는 서로 주고 받는 거예요. 그러니까 내가 생각하고 있는 머릿속에 그리고 있는 캐릭터가 있고, 근데 그것을 구현해 내는 것은 특정한 배우를 통해서잖아요. 그러니까 그 배우의 개성을 또 무시할 수는 없는 거예요. 그래서 그 내 머릿속에 있는 캐릭터와 배우 본인의 개성과 이것이 서로 매치가 돼야 되는 겁니다.
C'est un échange, en fait. Voilà.
It's an exchange. You know, I've got characters that are there in my mind, but of course the characters belong to the actors as well. But what I think as well must be done by the actors. So there's got to be this toing and froing, this constant exchange. Well, thank you very much, Park Chun-woo. Thank you, Min Hee Kim. Thank you.